there. I wasn't going to make a video this morning. I figured after yesterday, I could probably, you know, give it a rest. But then I decided I did have a reason to make a video. I have been criticized on my channel for not being nice to others and for ridiculing Christians. And somebody said, well, you know, if you want people to be nice to you, you should be nice to them. I think I'm nice to people that I respect, that I feel that are nice people. I try to be. I am also continuing to work at being myself and being true to myself and being an honest who I really am, finally, after all these years. I am trying very hard to be who I really am. And for a long time, all I was about was trying to, you know, depending on where I was and what people I was around, I would be a different person. I would be like a chameleon. I would be this person with this group of people, and over there, I would be this other person with them. And, you know, I don't even know if I ever was who I really am. It was all about being liked and having people be nice to me and fitting in, trying to be popular, all this bullshit. And never really figuring who I am, figuring myself out. So I'm like, you know, if you don't like the fact that I am responding in an honest way to people that I think are not doing a good thing, you don't have to be on my channel. I am not, I don't think I'm a hater, but I have a very low tolerance for people who are, you know, I have, when I was a Christian, I had a real hard time with the judgmental type Christians. Really hard time. Because when I was a Christian, I didn't think that that was what Christianity was supposed to be about. When I was a Christian, I thought Christianity was supposed to be being about seeing the good in other people and encouraging one another and supporting and not putting somebody else down. That's what I thought it was about. And I saw so many Christians when I was a Christian who, in my opinion, were giving Christianity a bad name. And I had contempt for them. That hasn't changed. I still have contempt for those people. I still have contempt for Christians who make Christianity look bad. On the other hand, as an atheist, I look at them and I'm like, you know what? You're just showing what I see now that I didn't see then. You're showing the fruits of this religion. You know, I think there's something in the Bible that says you will know them by their works. You are showing the product, the end result of Christianity, of what indoctrination does to people. So in other words, you're basically doing atheism a favor by showing this side of Christianity. There are a lot of wonderful Christians. I have Christian friends who are so cool, and they don't shove it in people's faces. They keep it, you know, it's a private personal relationship with Jesus to them, and that's how they live. It's not a ganging up on other people and treating other people like, you know, oh, you don't know shit, you know. It's just the attitude that these people, these Christians convey on YouTube and Facebook. Well, you'll find out someday, you know, almost like they're anxiously waiting to see that day. You know, it's like they look down their noses at people who don't believe the way they do. Anyway, between that, I mean, the fact that they are doing atheism a favor, it's not just because of that that I oppose them, and I'm not going to pretend to be something I'm not around them. I'm not going to pretend to be their best friend and gently point out, you know, you're really not doing your religion a favor. I'm not going to be that way. I'm going to point out in however way I feel like it. You know what? You're a hater. You're attacking people. You're ridiculing and persecuting other people. And, you know, somebody could say, well, Diane, you're ridiculing and persecuting them. It's like, I'm calling them out. I'm calling them out on what they're doing. As I show in my little intro, I'm calling a spade a spade. They see themselves as these wonderful, good people, these holy, self-righteous people. And yet, they're the ones showing intolerance and hatred and all the things that they accuse atheists of possessing. They're the ones that have the evil spirit. They're going around and demonstrating this evil spirit in the world, calling atheists evil when they act this way. Anyway, my arm is getting tired. This is a strange place and a strange position I'm in because my camera wasn't charging in its normal spot, and I don't know why. So I had to change. plugins. But I just wanted to say I think that they need to be called out. I think they need to be, you know, and they're not going to, it's not going to be something they hear anyway. But maybe somebody who's reading the threads or whatever, or watching the videos, who is maybe a little less, you know, stuck on agreeing with them, maybe a little more of an objective observer, might go, yeah, that's true. That is what that person's doing. Anyway, my hope is that by pointing out the behavior and saying what I see they're doing in their behavior, I can call attention to it, and maybe somebody else will see it too. And maybe it'll be enough to make somebody else think twice about wanting to be a part of such a religion or a belief system that creates people like this, you know? There's no way in my lifetime I'm going to see Christianity go away. But, you know, I feel like the more people that speak out against it, speak out against the people that justify hatred and intolerance in the name of their God, you know, we might be able to slow it down or at least turn the tide back a little bit. So, anyway, I have to get to work and I have to rest my arm now that it's been in this weird position for so long. I just wanted to explain myself. I really don't care if people agree with me or not, or if they think, you know, if they think I'm a bad person for speaking out and not bowing and scraping to these other people and showing tolerance for the intolerant, if people are unhappy with me for that I don't do that, they don't have to watch my videos and be on my channel, you know. But this is how I feel. This is how these videos and posts that these people put up make me feel. And I'm going to express how I feel and what I see happening and what I think and what I think is wrong and why I think this religion is poison is because it creates people that do this. So, anyway, it's just not the best video in the world, but I kind of felt like trying to state my case and why I do what I do. So, if you've been watching, thanks. Bye. I'm